Welcome back to our channel. Today, we have an essential topic to discuss: skin signs of kidney disease. If you or someone you know is dealing with kidney disease, this information could be crucial. As the disease progresses, it can manifest through various skin changes that we'll explore in this video. So, let's dive right in. 1. Dryness and itchiness. The early warning signs of kidney disease may not appear on your skin, but as the condition advances, you might notice some significant changes. One of the common skin issues is dryness, which could make your skin rough and develop fish-like scales. Additionally, extremely itchy skin is a prevalent symptom of advanced kidney disease. The itching can range from bothersome to life-disrupting, and you might experience it all or most of the time. Some individuals might have itchiness localized to one area, while others may see it spread across most of their body. Unfortunately, frequent scratching can further damage your skin, leading to raw, bleeding skin or sores. In some cases, it might even result in the formation of very itchy bumps. If you find no relief from the itching, I recommend consulting a dermatologist. Some people with end-stage kidney disease have found relief through a treatment called ultraviolet B phototherapy. 2. Skin color changes. As kidney function declines, toxins can build up in the body, leading to noticeable skin color changes. You might observe an unhealthy pale gray or yellowish discoloration of the skin or darkened areas. Persistent itchiness and scratching could also lead to the development of yellowish, thick skin with bumps and deep lines, along with cysts and spots resembling whiteheads. It's essential to keep in mind that these skin changes can occur in other diseases as well. 3. Nail changes. Kidney disease can affect the appearance of your nails too. People with advanced kidney disease might notice a white color on the upper part of one or more nails, transitioning to a normal to reddish-brown color below that area. You may also find white bands running across one or more nails. Remember, the kidneys are responsible for removing excess fluids and salts from our bodies. When they can no longer do this, fluid and salt buildup can lead to swelling, which might be evident in your legs, ankles, feet, hands, and face. 4. Rashes and blisters. Kidney disease can sometimes lead to the development of rashes. These rashes might manifest as small dome-shaped, extremely itchy bumps. As they clear, new ones can form, and in some cases, these bumps may join together to create rough, raised patches. Some individuals with end-stage kidney disease may also develop blisters, which can appear on their hands, feet, and face. 5. Abdominal lump and calcium deposition. If you notice a lump on your abdomen, it could be a sign of kidney cancer, especially if you have kidney disease. While kidney cancer usually doesn't cause symptoms in its early stages, the appearance of a mass or lump on the side of your abdomen or lower back region should be checked by a doctor. Additionally, some people with kidney disease may experience calcium deposits in their skin, often around the joints. These deposits are usually not painful, except when they occur within a fingertip, causing significant discomfort. In some cases, these deposits may break through the skin, resulting in a chalky discharge. Conclusion. If you notice any of these signs or symptoms related to kidney disease, I urge you to consult a dermatologist promptly. While not all skin symptoms can be fully relieved, proper care and management can significantly improve your comfort and quality of life. That's all for today's video on skin signs of kidney disease. I hope you found this information helpful. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel for more informative content. Thank you for watching, and take care.